are talking about the champs. Holla right here. These are the champs. Kamehameha School's surf team winning their first national team surfing title in California over the weekend. Congratulations to you guys.
Thank you.
Awesome job. Okay, we're going to start with Coach Leah over here. So let's just talk about who we have here. Why don't you tell me who everybody is?
Well, this is our roster. Hey,
start
guys.
On that side.
We have Ariel Taramesco. We have Polycu Victorino. Oapila Lucy, who just graduated.
Congrats.
Jason Kim, who just graduated from our school. Kayla Moore. My assistant coach, Isaiah Walker. Behind me is Kahia Walker, his son. We have Nathan Hester, Koyo Young, and Charlie Akau.
Nice. So how was it? This has got to be exciting for you, too, as a coach.
Oh, definitely. This has been an amazing trip for us, as well as representing Hawaii. And it's been our fifth journey there. And a lot of the schools there were just amazed at our unification and our pride as a team, and so we're very proud to be here. Thank you.
So what did it take, Jason? I mean, this is great. Obviously, this is a fantastic team. You guys all coming together, what did it take? What are your thoughts?
It took a lot of hard work from the beginning of the year. Our season started in about November, and then we had like a bunch of fundraisers.
Wow.
And then we did the HASA contests for the high school, and then we were state champs for that, and then we headed out to Dana Point on the 9th for this contest, and we came back with the trophy.
Very nice. And so, Kayla, I mean, this must be great. I mean, obviously, you guys are buddies, right? There must be great support to have you guys together.
Yes. It's awesome to have, like, all my teammates coming down and, like, being together as a whole group. And, like, we all work together really well, and we're good friends and, like, brothers and sisters pretty much. And to just be there and supporting each other and competing as a team is a really cool experience.
Awesome, very nice. And this must be great too. I mean, just building this program, because it draws even more attention to the great athletes that you have at the school there for this particular sport and elsewhere.
Yes, you know, our goal is to have this as an official, legitimate sport, and I know Governor Abercrombie announced it in 2011. We'd like to get that moving. I mean, Maui Interscholastic League already has a team, and we'd like the OIA and the ILH schools and KIF and BIF to just be on board and be happy to help if they need to get their programs going.
Well, yeah, because we are looking at some awesome athletes right now. And what is it? I mean, this has got to be so fun for you too, because you guys just love to do this, right?
Yeah, we surf every day at home. But it was like different wearing the wetsuits up there, but
yeah,
we had a lot
true.
Of fun.
All right, well, hey, thank you very much, you guys, for coming in. Congratulations. Great to see such wonderful athletes and representatives here today. Congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, you. And we're going to go ahead and send it to break, but no date yet, real quick, on when the Hokulea and Hiki Analia will leave Arangiora. More on that in just a minute, but first, quick break.